Also new at 11, a virtual vigil being held tonight to honor transgender people who have been killed this year. The vigil was organized by workers for the center to help recognize Transgender Awareness Week. Now, according to the center, more trans people have been killed across the country this year than ever before, than any other year. That includes a local woman who was a student at UNLV. Well, develop